We're walking down to this place called Twin Falls where we're gonna go swimming. How are we feeling so far?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Andrew and I are rolling in style today with our chacos.
Mm-hmm.
And then wait, turn around to show them your fanny pack. Okay, big hiker, okay.
Am I hydration?
Yeah. Yeah. So, the trail split into two. One, a more treacherous journey, which of course Andrew and I have decided to embark upon. Will we make it out alive is the real question here.
Watch, because that's slippery.
Oh.
Okay. She's going down this. I said I could help you.
Well, also I'm wearing chacos.
I'm also wearing chacos.
I'm just saying, like, normally I'm hiking.
My turn on the camera. You know, we're just walking here.
We must be close, Andrew. I can hear it. As it turns out, we have all survived. How does it feel?
Oh my gosh. I'm so happy to be alive.
Good living only out here.
Exactly.
So I'm pretty sure this is the little trail that gets us down there. All right, we took a momentary pause in our journey. Got our feet wet. Renewal, right, Andrew? We feel renewed. But we are going to, I don't even know what it is. It's like waterfalls, I think.
It's called Twin Falls. Giant.
Yes.
Waterfall.
So we are continuing our journey to there. Into the rapids. Back into the woods.
The treacherous return.
Yes. Update. We are on apparently a different trail than the one we came in on. So, I mean, very beautiful still, of course, obviously. But the real question is, actually, I don't know what the real question is.
It's still going in the correct direction.
I mean, either way, we're along the green belt, so like, we're going the right way. But so as it turns out, we were on the wrong path, and we are supposed to be like up there, but we are down here. So we are retracing our steps, going back and taking a different path.
Whoops.
So, we have found the right trail. Well, it's what we think it is, so.
Pleasant trail.
I told you we could have gone up this one. Oh. No. Update, Andrew wiped out in some mud. This hill is uphill. We are doing it. Yes, we made it. We made it to the parking lot. Fantastic.
That's good strawberry.
Get a close up, sir.
Oh, she got pooped on.
We're just gonna make sure it makes it to Instagram. There's something on mash in there. I think I got most of it out.
Funny.
Andrew's best moment of our vacation is when I got pooped on. Are you taking video of me still?
Fish tank at his office.
I forgot about his fish tank.
Big. Good, that's guys. Huge. Yeah. Well, he got them, they were reasonable size and over the years.
Yes.
Oh, cold.
Okay, I definitely wore the wrong shoes for this.
Did you touch the water?
No. Because I am a stage 10 parkour.
So do we want to go further that way, or
do we want to go further? I don't know. What y'all trying to do? YOLO!
My toes are happy right now.
I know,
it
feels cool. Nice.
It does feel good. It's pretty.
Into the mud we go.
I can't just hop over there.
Can we go back?
Yeah, this is just going to be a big mess, so. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately.
Oh. I know. Not a bad idea. Oh. Where is Andrew?
He was getting his feet wet and then
came. Oh. Bye, Andrew. Lost in the woods. Bye. We've made it to the water. Didn't even know we were going heading towards water, but we've made it.
Okay, oh, we found our way down to the river after all.
Now, what did I say?
Look at that.
What did you say? That we found the water?
We meant to do this.
Oh, there we go.
This is where I was trying to come to, Seba.
There we go. Our fallen soldier has returned.
Not soon.
Did you think you were a goner? It's what I thought.
I forgot we had to turn because there was a part where it was a left or right turn.
Okay.
Where it was
like you can leave back. You can be
directionally challenged.
I'll feel this leader. Put the steps down to the boat. 4 flights of steps going back up.
I know, it's a workout to get back up.
Honestly, you got any words?
This place is cool.
Beautiful.
What would you like to say? Strong message.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah. I'm the last of the pack. Basically the glue holding this whole thing together, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta make sure no one gets lost.
Yeah.
So I sacrificed myself to walk in the back to keep my fellow brethren safe.
Your fellow brethren?
Yes. Only looking out for you guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate the love. You never know.
Did he tell you that?
She speaks their language. Yeah. Did you forget?
She speaks the language of every animal.
Yeah, Caroline? Yeah? Okay. Okay.
Super blue swimming pool.
Ratatata.
No kidding.
I'd be like, see ya, I'm not staying.
I'm gone.
Runs or bikes and lives in this neighborhood is just killer at any leg workout. Screeching stuff. Halt.
She starts going 70 miles an hour.
Tell him. Tell him how it is. Any words?
I'm glad I'm hearing there's a breeze.
It says
indeed.
30 minutes, so.
Why does my hair dry like this?
Why does my hair dry like this?
No, like, why it's does like it dry clumpy. Like that? That's what I'm saying. Like, why?
Clumpy.
Oh, what a look.
Oh. Yeah.
She got the sunburned.
I got the sunburn on the shoulder.
A little bit.
Do I look burnt?
Little bit. No. Well, a little bit.
I just burned. Really, yeah, you got burned.
I, however, yes. Did not get burned.
On your neck.
It's about to go down.
Go down?
It go down in the DMs, it go down.
Okay, and now I'm cold too, because you mentioned it.
Right. I am the penguin. Waddle waddle.
Vroom vroom.
I'm in my mom's car.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was thinking of.
Vroom vroom.
Get out of the car.
No.
Before, think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes. Cause baby, tonight, don't think I saw you last. Tomorrow, that's just right now. Yeah, baby,
We're at the Zilker Botanical Gardens. No, this is a proper botanical garden. There's one over there too. Yeah.